Welcome back to Nerdy Pathetic Casuals, part 8 of Tomb Raider Definitive Edition. I'm Ron.
I'm Geoff.
And you ready for this, Geoff?
I'm not ready.
What's going on?
I'm just fucking with you. I was born ready.
I was born ready.
What? Now I want barrels to blow up like Ron got. Fucking game.
Yeah, dude.
This game is bullshit.
This game is very satisfying and horrifying at the same time.
I'm gonna figure out where the fuck I go back up at. Eh?
You can try your spidey senses. Oh, that was like a shotgun blast to your left.
I don't know if I want to alert all those assholes.
If it's
though.
Your only way to progress, they unless they're being douchebags, it probably won't.
Is this
won't.
Just... it's just salvage. I don't want to alert them for just salvage at the moment, though.
Oh, right there? No? Okay.
Inside the room after the shotgun blast.
You're gonna get the boss fight, aren't you?
Oh, I'm sure...
That's like the only time that had her dainty. It was like running through the muck.
Dude, our ammo supplies right now are
ridiculous.
Crazy.
Oh, there you go. You got barrels. Flaming arrows it is.
Where'd they go? What the fuck was that? What the fuck is happening? Dude.
Oh my god.
What the are they just like tossing them off the side?
I guess.
What a bunch of assholes.
Why are things wrapped in rope like you're going to climb?
Grim, you escaped. Get
up here. Oh, somebody.
Oh, those were enemies he was throwing off, weren't they?
Yeah,
cool.
I guess so.
Oh shit. Oh fuck.
Oh, arrows and ammo box. That's not good. Okay. There you go, Geoff. You got some barrels.
Sweet. Hey, you ass.
Flaming arrow to the face is very satisfying.
Hey.
If you shoot them enough in the body, they burst into flames.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Shit.
I am shocked that did not kill you. Also, I figured out, but I don't think I said anything in the last video, but... In my mind, I was like, why would you not want flaming arrows? It's not considered a stealth kill with the flaming arrow.
Yeah. They're chilling right next to the brightness where it's hard to see.
He's spinning a siren, and then they're all throwing dynamite.
Damn it. Oh, shit.
It damaged you when that went off during the cutscene. What bullshit. Nice. Yes. I am loving the mayhem.
You guys...
Oh, Geoff.
...are assholes beyond belief. Shit,
oh,
dude.
Oh, God, dude. Oh, you want double D? Now's the time for double D. Okay.
Where'd he go?
I don't know.
Where'd he fucking... Oh.
There, he's up there. No? Really?
Oh.
That dude, not good. Yes! Get out of there, Geoff.
Shit. Oh. I got distracted trying to kill that guy.
It's the last
you
time.
Motherfuck.
Dude. Oh, okay. Get reinforcements. I'm just one woman. Oh, dude, you got three arrows. Oh, it was Popeye that was killing him.
Just barely. Where are the others?
Still locked up inside, but I know where they are.
Don't worry, I had me spinach. I took them down.
God damn it. Well, they got some kind of setup for hauling cargo.
I didn't manage to get all of them, but I am what I am.
Now, first of all,
yes, let's
all
loot.
Of the looting,
and they do not glow if you've already looted them. I found out in the last playthrough.
Wait, miss anybody?
Also, switch to double D and hit square. Make sure you're reloaded. Yep.
Sweet. Get our shit. Was this the shotgun one so we can top up? No. We're good. What's the objective? All the way up there?
Yep. Oh, it looks like they did that for you because those weren't there. That's why I was like, why are the posts like all tied up in rope?
Salvage.
Are your arrows full?
Yeah, 30.
Good lord, dude. You had 3 when that ended.
I know. There's just so many dudes. Crazy.
Yeah, there's the fucking siren. Yeah. Ring it just for fun.
What was the point?
Every time he rang it, they all chucked dynamite at the same time.
Yeah, like, what would be the point in me doing it, though?
Oh, for fun. See if anyone chucks dynamite at you.
Oh. Oh, yeah. Fuck your siren.
Hold square. Do we get that little thing? 1 of 4 alarms disabled.
They have some random challenges in this game. Just shells.
That bow looks really uncomfortable the way she's got it slung over her back. There's another siren. Take it out.
Oh shit.
I don't care. Take it out. Woo! Right by the head.
Anyone else?
Right there. What? Oh well. The pyro in me is very happy with this game.
Right.
I am so glad we switched from Dialogue X.
Oh,
to
I know. Dialogue X is like horseshit compared to this. A lot of dudes.
Again, not a bad game, but my god. Compared to this,
it's nothing.
And you can't say PS4, PS3 either, because this originally came out on PS3, right?
Yep.
So
that's
same
where
console.
I played it.
Oh, come on. Really?
Come on. Oh my god. You are not being fucking cooperative with about this. Alright, you know what?
I feel like it's the windmill on the putt-putt course. I cannot believe you made that. Oh,
worth
dude.
It.
Dude.
Worth it.
Oh, dude. I love going into Terminator mode, dude.
Love it.
Secret tomb nearby. It's not so secret when it tells you.
Give me my shit.
Yeah, you're full on arrows and you're getting your shotgun shells back, just like I said earlier.
Heading back. Oh, so we just head back now? What was our fucking objective then? Like, what did we come over here for?
I don't think you were supposed to come over here. I think you just did it.
Oh, just to go murder?
Yeah.
I'm cool with that.
Probably to get to the secret tomb that was nearby.
Oh. Fuck that.
This is not.
What
not
am I?
Good.
What am I supposed to do?
I'm
what
not
is this
sure.
here for?
I need to jump on one of those. As it comes back or something.
Or just miss it entirely.
Or just miss it entirely and break both ankles.
All right.
Blow out your knees.
Oh. Bonfire.
Can you fast travel back to that other one?
Skill point.
Oh, sweet.
Sweet. Can we upload.
Yeah, we have upgrades.
Here's our tier 2 ones right here. Increase climbing skills to traverse quicker, resist falling damage. Keen perception to find more stuff in the environment. And then hunter ones we got. Maximum amount of ammo. And eliminate enemies with finesse to earn greater rewards. So, what are we thinking?
Well, maximum ammo wouldn't be bad if there's nothing else. What's in the brawler subcategory?
We unlocked...
Oh.
Deadly Sending Blows. We might have had that one before, and then we unlocked the dodge counter one.
Stab them in the knee with an arrow to cripple them and leave them vulnerable to a killing
Pretty
blow.
Pretty metal, but...
Jesus.
I don't know.
Hmm.
The finesse one, we do a lot of headshots and stuff.
I don't know if they consider, like, headshots finesse.
Yeah, I wonder what they consider finesse.
I don't know. What do you think? Also, the climbing wouldn't be bad.
Yeah, climbing wouldn't be bad. Especially after what we just saw before we got over here to the bonfire.
Yeah.
The falling damage.
I don't know. Max ammo?
Yeah, let's do the max ammo, considering how much ammo we're finding. And that was the first time we've gotten that low on arrows.
Yeah, they started giving dudes body armor and shit. It didn't let me fast... what was the last bonfire we were just at?
I'm guessing that one.
Forest runes.
No, that's too far back.
Yeah, that's too far back. I guess I just gotta walk my ass back over there.
Wait a minute. Go back. Go back to the fast travel. The sheltered bonfire... the sheltered ridge, that's the very first one in the game.
Which one?
That one. That's the very first one in the game. You're at that one on the far right. Far right.
It's not... It's
I know. Keep going. Keep going. One more. That's the one you're at currently, right?
So go... Wait, go back. It's so janky. Which one's this letting me cycle through?
Really?
Like I'm not, like...
But you're...
It just cycles.
I know. You're cycling through the bar at the bottom.
Yeah. I wish it was just...
So you...
Visually, like, go which where you want to, so...
Yeah. So you think one left?
When I go one left, it's this one, though.
Right, that's what I'm saying.
So, is that... You think that's too far back? Helicopter Hill.
That's
back where we...
That's back where I was shotgunning guys in the face.
I think I just have to go back manually.
Yeah. Alright. It was worth a shot. I just figured since we had the Lord Vessel, we'd want to use it. Wait. Salvage.
Where?
Salvage, right there.
Cool. Now, where the fuck do I get back over there?
Oh!
Rifle parts, cool. We never fucking use it, but it's
cool. No, we don't, but that's still cool.
Do I have to ride one of those things all the way back over?
No, you got over here without doing any of that, so... We're halfway through your playthrough already. break the siren. It tells us exactly where to go, and we're like, how the fuck do we get there? Where do we go? What do we do?
I came back from this direction, but I don't know if that's going to get us to where it's wanting me to go.
I say just jump down. Shotgun blast that, see where it takes you. Double D it.
XP.
That's so weird. It's like in a fresh organ box.
Well, Geronimo.
Oh, didn't hurt you as bad as I thought. Oh!
Shotgun parts, I like.
I like, too.
I don't think I'm missing anything. Sweet.
Yes, we're up to 30 shotgun shells now. Did I say 38 on the arrows?
No.
Oh, okay.
Still 30, I think. What was that? XP, cool.
GPS catch, cash. And I can pick those up. Hey, you picked up 4 more arrows.
Huh.
Hey, so you gotta get up there. Oh no.
Wait, did I
fuck it
up? We had to ride that thing, didn't we?
We had to ride the thing.
Shit, this is all your fault. Go down, Geoff, it'll be fine.
You're the one that was looking for a way back without riding.
Well,
if
you remember, I was trying to ride the thing at first, and I fucked it up.
God damn it. At least you got...
I'm blaming you for this.
At least you got a way to get there quickly. It didn't take you long to get there, it took you long to get back. Reality, I just want your playthrough to be done so I can play again.
Fuck you, I'm taking your turn.
My house. You come into my house and play my games.
Alright. At least we got some upgrade parts we wouldn't have otherwise.
Yeah, we wouldn't have had that shotgun. Shotgun part.
Alright, let's try this again.
Nah. Alright, there we go. That was much easier.
Now that I'm actually using the fucking terrain correctly, Geoff. God damn it.
Uh-oh.
Plus you got a lot of barrels.
No!
No.
Where is
really?
They?
Oh, I guess our range isn't high enough or far enough. Where'd they go? Really? Is it like actually I gotta aim up a little bit? There we go.
Yeah. I think you're at the end of your. Nice. Nice. Stay away from the barrels. Yep, fire guys. Might be time for double D. That was fucking metal, dude. And so was shotgunning him off the cliff. Oh god. Oh. Yes. I'm surprised now that we can do melee combat that it's still a, oh god, Geoff! That it's still a rock she uses. Yes.
Come on, asshole.
I thought you fire arrowed him in the face.
They have armor.
On their face?
Yeah, they actually will block headshots.
Oh my god. That hurt a lot, dude. Double D. Nice. Dude, this got intense out of nowhere.
It really did.
Nice. Oh god, Geoff, to your left.
He ran away. He's like, fuck
this.
Fuck British bitch, dude.
No.
Drop your weapons or we kill your friend. Don't fucking do it.
Oh, dude, Popeye's so metal.
No.
I grew up in Glasgow. Now kick them off the edge.
Yeah, there you go.
Dude, Popeye with a machete.
Fuck yeah.
Dude, yes.
That was awesome.
Oh, no.
Why,
he
least,
didn't have his spinach.
At least if you had to go out, he went out like a boss.
He almost made it. Then in this game, it's just going to be us left, isn't it?
Probably. Then we got 400 XP for that.
It was well earned. All right, start looting this bastards.
Gotta go scramble through Murder Mart and my rewards. Is there anything I missed?
Loot the exploding barrel. That poor bastard over there.
Alright. Wait.
I would be a bit safer about it.
There we go.
Man, she's quick.
Wait. Yeah, I think I'm supposed to go this way, yeah.
Yeah.
There's a lot, half a ladder.
I love this game, Geoff.
It's so good. It's even better than I remembered.
Hey, wait. There's a siren near you.
Where?
There's the siren part. There should be the crank somewhere.
I'm looking. I'm not seeing it, though. Oh, fuck. No,
oh,
fuck.
No, no, no,
move,
no,
move,
no,
move,
no,
move,
you
move.
Son of a bitch.
Move, 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 move.
Move, Geoff,
oh,
move.
Oh, shit. Go backwards. Go, no, it switched on me. Shit. Fuck.
Ready to square.
Square. Oh, shit.
Shit.
I got her.
Oh, oh, we got backup.
Shit.
Dude, that was some leg loss.
That was amazing.
Camera angle going on, dude.
Oh, it's, Crutch Dude. John Voight.
He finally showed his ass up.
Oh, dude, he's sniping.
Yeah.
Grim's dead.
Everybody really liked him.
I can't believe we forgot to say that.
Grim, you stupid bastard.
I'm so sorry, Ross.
Now, you know who'd be the perfect person to play John Voight here?
Who?
The dude from Jurassic Park. It's like, clever girl.
Oh, yeah.
This is totally his type of part.
I'm going to try and get closer. Can you cover me again?
Basically the same part.
Yeah. I've got a clear sight with my rifle until the palace wall.
Okay.
Well. Jesus, I didn't realize there was no ground in front of that. You had to make that double jump. This is Conrad
Roth of the Endurance. Bonfire.
Sweet. Can we upgrade?
No.
Nope, no praxis points.
Bow is maxed. Shotgun is maxed to what we want. Gear's maxed. Handgun, I guess.
Yeah, we barely ever use Pete.
What do you think? Rate of fire.
No.
Extended mags.
What's the other one?
Oh, the alternate. Okay. Yeah, we're not doing the burst fire.
450 fucking salvage? Fuck that.
Stupid.
Yep, do it.
Good to go.
Daisy, Double D, and Pete are all looking good. But poor Ridley. We haven't even used Ridley yet.
We will, like, you notice they've already started to get some body armor going.
Yeah.
We will.
I know that's what Double D was for, though. Are you going backwards?
Am I?
Yeah, you're going backwards.
Oh.
You bastard.
I got turned around. Shut up.
Hey! Shut up! There you go.
Then we got some sniper Overwatch going on.
What about whatever happened to Satan Samurai?
I think we'll encounter him later.
In the pagoda?
All right, Lara. That bridge is swarming with guards.
Because we ran away from him, but we definitely did not encounter him. Because he's if I remember right, he's a fucking son of a bitch.
Samurai Pyramid Head, basically.
Yeah.
Well, just in case this gets intense, I'm going to go ahead and start the sign out. If you've enjoyed watching us, be sure to like and subscribe on our YouTube channel. You get all of our content, including our weekly podcast where we talk about the Weekend Geek. And if you're interested in following us on social media, check the description for our links for Facebook and Twitter. We're getting a Twitch account up and running. We plan to be streaming some Dark Souls 3 and anything else we feel like, Battlefront or whatever. And yeah, if you've enjoyed us so far, be sure to recommend us out to your friends and siblings and pets and whatnot.
Nice.
Oh God, John Voight, you bastard! You nearly killed us. But yeah, we definitely would appreciate the support in trying to get our viewership up so we can keep a lot more of this stuff going. I cannot wait for this movie. Especially if they get Daisy.
Oh, it would be amazing, dude.
It'd be amazing anyway, either way, but it will just be like one of my favorite things.
Oh, you bastard.
It'd be one of my favorite things if it's her.
Yeah,
because I adore her.
Fucking cool.
Like, I adored her in Star Wars, and then I watched her reaction video to the trailer, the when the Force Awakens trailer first came out.
Yeah.
And I adore her in real life now. Okay, so basically you want to wait for John Voight to do his fucking job.
Yep. I can do that.
Oh. He tells you to, what to do.
When to go.
Yeah.
Get him.
Yes, I love this guy. Yeah, Stephen Lang would be good for his part, too.
I think you told that before in one of the earlier parts, actually. No.
Oh, dude, he's totally... No. Yeah, I knew
yeah.
it.
Yeah. Shit. Shit.
Man. Sound advice. I suggest you take it. Holy fuck, dude.
They're shooting me, dude.
Up.
I don't like it.
Oh, God, Geoff.
Fuck.
Oh,
fuck,
Geoff.
Shit, goddamn. Shit, goddamn.
You're in square. Nice. X square. X square. X square. I'm serious. Yeah, you got 100 XP just for running that. Why? It's been going swimmingly so far.
What oh, the fuck?
What the fuck just happened?
I don't even... Did I just fall off the map, or did I just... I'm really confused by what just happened.
I don't know what just happened. Were you not supposed to move during that conversation?
I don't know. It looked really weird, too.
It did.
Where did I...
Right there.
What the... did you... Okay, I don't think I missed anything that you... I mean...
No, just stay just, to the left.
That was crazy.
Dude, if our game is broken...
I would be really sad.
Try to keep left.
Yeah, this is where I'm supposed to go.
It looks different there. Nope.
Oh, I guess there's a fucked up texture. I'll try to jump it this time.
Oh, yeah.
Damn,
this
dude.
This is not the ending I wanted to this video.
Let's try this again. Okay, yeah, we can kind of see where it was kind of fucked up looking, right?
Yeah, right there, I think. Is there anything you're supposed to do? No, it's
oh.
the whole way. What the
huh.
fuck?
We might have a cut till we actually figure this out.
It's all the way down to there. I wonder if we were to reload the save. Maybe it just didn't load correctly.
Reload checkpoint?
No, that's what we've been doing. Exit to main menu. Every time you die, it reloads to checkpoint. Dude, this is not the ending I wanted. You broke the $7 game, Geoff. Alright. Or further along than I thought. Because I'm sure that includes all this extra stuff we're missing.
Yeah, I think it does.
We may have to Google this. Sexy, you got a minute left.
Okay, I am. That's the only way to go.
I'm pretty sure.
Yeah?
That's
telling
the way
me to
it
go.
Wants you. It still looks weird. Look at that.
Wow. That was fucking weird.
Well,
dude.
There's your fix if you encounter the issue we just did.
You should probably cut that. That was probably painful to watch.
Nah. It was amusing, somewhat. Take it easy, Lara. Jesus. Water is really difficult to do in a computerized environment. And so is fire. That was all very impressive. I still love the fire hitting the ceiling and kind of rolling along the ceiling.
So you think we'll be hitting a bonfire pretty quick? Current location, cavern entrance, bonfire?
There should be one somewhere, I would think.
Rescue the captured Endurance crew.
Hmm. What an ironic name, by the way, for that ship. Nice.
No.
Hmm. I don't know. Well, we're at time. Did you want to stop here?
Yeah, we'll go ahead and just stop here.
Oh, yeah.
Because reloading our last save got us right back there. We didn't have to go very far, so it should be fine.
Yeah. Cool. Well, thanks for watching, guys. I'm Ron.
I'm Geoff.
And we'll catch you in part 9.